Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we're going to be playing a game called Astroneer. It is a pre-alpha game on the Steam store, so definitely go ahead and check it out. So I really didn't read up too much on this. I know a friend of mine did a video on it, and I only took a look at it for a little bit because I didn't want to be surprised about how the game works. So it looks like you have these four little guys that you can be. One of them, kind of like them all, but we'll go ahead and take this guy. Now it looks like we're leaving a space station. I guess we're just exploring all the planets. That might be our moon, I guess. So yeah. Here we come in, just looking around, got some plant life or some kind of thing over there, maybe it's a piece of stone, some, looks like some mines over there that we can check out. So WASD to move around, some kind of pillar there saying collect compound. Okay. Okay, so we don't have any power. Let's go ahead. Okay, so here's our power bar. Guessing this is oxygen. And then we have compound, and this looks like a crafting thing here. So if I craft that. Okay, so yeah, it does make a solar panel for me. And it has sped up the that. So we'll go ahead and make one more. Because there's a little nodule on this side. Why not just have two of them? Is there anything else I can have made? Let me go ahead and walk back over to here. Alright, solar panel, battery, tethers. Let's get some tethers, because those might be important. I'm guessing they're going to go ahead and extend our oxygen tether, because, I mean, that's what this is. It's a tether, so if we do this, okay, you didn't like that. Okay, so yeah, it extends our tether. Something over, let's go ahead and check this stuff over here. Okay, this is resin. Let's go ahead and grab that. Okay, I think I got it all. Alright. So, looks like there's little things on the back of the ship. I wonder if, okay, it says extend. Okay, and it requires resin. Let's go ahead and grab this, put that on there. Okay. Can we, okay, so we can extend that. But it also says that you can put resin here. Okay, remove that. Oh, okay. Okay, so now we can make a printer. Researcher, I guess. That takes compound, which we just got. We wasted. But smelter, and it also takes compound. Aluminum for vehicle bay. And copper for printer. Alright, so I guess we're going to have to get compound, and it's, okay, I see a little bit more up here. There's resin, kind of want to go ahead, we'll come back for resin, but we want to definitely go ahead and get compound. That way we can make something at least. Okay, we're low on power. Okay, yeah, so we're out of solar. Is there anything else we can look at? What is the blue stuff? Oxygen. Okay, that's oxygen. That's power. So you can pretty much essentially run around and do whatever it is you need to do with those two things. So that's pretty cool. Let's grab some more compound. I'm guessing it's just something we're going to need a lot of anyway. So why not have as much as we can get? What is that? Okay, well, we have this little oxygen thing here. I want to go check out what... Okay, I'm not going to be able to make it. I won't be able to make that. Though we do have the oxygen thing over here. There we go. That's kind of what I wanted to do. I just wanted to get that one last thing. Go ahead and get a little bit more oxygen. Well, we don't need it, I don't think, but let's go ahead and fill up the tanks. There we go. Oh, we still have more of this over here. There we go. Alright, so now we're back. We have our tethering. We have resonating. and we were able to go ahead and go over here and make some things. Now, should I make a forge? I mean, we have enough compound to make both. Let's go ahead and throw this on here. Okay. So, researcher or smelter? Well, let's go ahead and go with researcher, and we can always do another thing here with, okay, can I, it's asking for power over here, okay, so let me go ahead and make another little dish thing. There we go. And we also need tethers. And we have that that resin stuff over here. Oh, I don't know why he slides sometimes. Acting crazy. Need one more, I think. Actually, I want to go for two more because I want to go ahead and try something out. Oh, the power situation killed me. What is this? Because it's yellow. If it's power, that'd be fantastic. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and get our oxygen. Okay. Now all we do is take the power. Well, we don't want to throw it down. We want to leave it next to the tether. Now I can just throw this on here. Boom. All right. Which. Okay. Gonna go ahead and head back. Okay, let's go ahead and move this over to here. Okay. And then we'll go ahead and move it again. What I'm hoping this is gonna do to allow me to build on this side and this side and this side just off of this one. So now we need to go ahead and we're gonna make a smelter. Make the smelter and we're good to go. Let's go ahead and make some tethers. And we'll make more. And because. I'm trying to see where it is. Over here, I think there is a. Well, there's that, whatever that is. Go check that out first. Okay. Move this up. So we're gonna go ahead and just move up as far as we can over to here. Okay, it looks like a cave system situation here. What is this? Can I harvest that? What is, wait a minute, what is that? Research. Okay, cool, we can actually go back and do some research. Research! Yeah! All right, let's go take this thing back. Come on, oxygen. Why don't you at least throw it ahead a little bit? Too bad you can't throw it. It stops where you let go of it. There we go. Has power. Okay. Filters. Okay, we found filters. And okay, we're good. Let's go ahead and head down to the tunnel system thing and see what that's about. Okay, so if we pull this out, we want to try to make a path down that isn't gonna be too bad. Go. Okay, that wasn't too horrible. And we'll go ahead and just check what's up. What's going on down here? Whoa, wait a minute. Are we outside or are we inside? We're outside. Is that a, what? What are you? What's that? What's this? I'm seeing here that under those stones that give us oxygen and energy, it looks like there's an orb thingy under it. So if there is, then we might be able to malachite. Okay, let's get this in our range. Check out malachite. Power. let's get this power over here. Looks like there's these research things all over the place. Just put that right there. Might get all of this. All of it. Jeez. There's a lot of it down here. Hello. Hello. Settle down. Did I just do that? Did I do that? Down there. There we go. We got it all. Okay. Let's keep heading this way. Got another power thing coming up here. Can exploit. Wait a minute, what is this stuff? This stuff is power also. Okay, cool. Okay, so there's this stuff here. This is laterite. Let's go ahead and check it out. Having these power cells on me is very, very nice. Okay, looks like we're out. So let's go ahead and head over this way. Go ahead and mold this a little bit, see how much more it's gonna need. Okay, that should be good. We can perfecto. All right. So, let's see, we're not going that way, of course. Here's some more of this red stuff. Let's go ahead and get it. I go ahead and harvest as much as I can. We only have one more thing to put down. Put that down right there. There we go. So all we have now on here is laterite and malachite. So I think that's stuff that you would process in a smelter, right? Hopefully, maybe. Let's go check it out. Now we also have this that we can research as well. So we'll take it with us. Come on. Come on. Compound. We got the sun now. Sun to our back. Are we able to actually turn off the flashlight whenever the sun is out? I mean, if the sun is out, really don't need to be wasting those batteries, right? Okay. Fuel condenser. There we go. Let's put these down here, and we'll go ahead and let this go through now. Aluminum. Nice. We need aluminum. Got this stuff now. And is it... Is it nighttime again? What in the world, man? Okay, so aluminum... I'm gonna go ahead and put one aluminum on here. Because I think we can make a generator. Wait a minute, that's copper. Wait a minute, this is filling up. Okay, so it's taking the power from here. Okay, so this is somehow getting power from the sun. It's converting that power over to here. Maybe because of the fact I put these down. Let's go ahead and pull these off. I need to go ahead and get some more of the resin. There we go. Oh, copper. That's what we need. Let's create this. And... What? Organic. Organic. Really? Not organic? You're not organic enough? Maybe this stuff. Oh, this is... I need that too. I need all of this. So I can now use organic material. I'm not even paying attention to the fact that I'm almost out of oxygen. Okay. So we got three of those. So organic is how we're going to be able to power our stuff at night. Wait a minute, why is that? Why is that using the organic right now? Nothing is being made with it. Okay, so take... Okay. Wait a minute. Choosing... Okay, so that's gonna be annoying. I think. Because, okay, so pretty much... We wasted all that organic we just looted, but that's alright. There's tons. Organic everywhere. Organic. Get all that organic stuff right there. Get it. Get it off. Get. Alright. So what I'll do is I'll just leave stuff. No. Come on here then. That works for me. This allows us to get more organic stuff. Look how fast that thing is working. Okay, we got enough. That's an amazing thing though. Oh, wait a minute. We got the stuff we need for this. Come on. Okay, so what is this? This is a printer. We just got copper. I want to go ahead and use it. I want to get it. We'll get more. Power is not the issue, as proven. Okay, solar panel. Whoa. Storage? Wind turbine? A battery? A generator? A seat? Solar panel. Two compound. Oh yeah, buddy. We're in the money now. This is where we change. Okay, so, alright, this is going, well, there is compound down here, isn't there? There's, right there is compound. We just need two of them. I almost want to make another generator just because of the fact that, all you have to do is carry around some... Wait a minute, there's some power right here, yep. Okay, we got another compound. We got two compounds. It's all it takes for a big solar panel. And the sun's coming up. We just need to find more resin. which is off of this one, right? Let's go ahead and find resin. Well, actually, we need to make this now. Cause I don't have room. I have room for resin. Look at all this stuff we're throwing around here. All right. Look at that thing go. That is amazing. Okay, what do we need for the generator? Okay, so how's storage work? It just makes a big board that you can add more stuff to. Wind turbine, a battery. So for the nighttime, that takes lithium. I haven't even been able to find lithium yet. A generator takes copper. And I only have one copper left. I have no copper left. I'm gonna keep this on me. Seat, compound, solar panels. So the next thing we need to get resin so that we can go ahead and make a vehicle maker thingy, because we have the aluminum required for it now. Let's grab this, get some research done. For resin compound, There's resin. Okay, we can throw down power. Put that on there. Really do need one more resin though. What's this? Compound? Is that all we got from that? Alright. Well, yeah, let's. There we go. Alright, so this is why we need. Okay. Get the aluminum. aluminum. There we go. There we go. All right, so what do we need? Boom. Wonder how I get lithium. I was just wondering what we were able to make here. Could probably go ahead and throw some of this organic down. We have one compound over there. So while that's doing that, let's see if we can get more compound. Yeah, yeah! Looks like there's a little bit more over here. Okay, I don't have any more compound. Oh, yeah, yeah. I was gonna check this. Let's get this power over here, I guess. Yeah, yeah, that, right there. Is that something I can actually take and research? No, that's just attached to that. Okay. Just need to find more compound. Come on, man. Like to have at least two compounds. There we go. There we go. We got three of them. That should be enough. Still need to make more tethers and... Well, we don't need to make solar panels anymore for over here. Okay, what? What's this require? So, a rover uses compound. Have a shuttle that uses compound, so we can make a rover. Or we can make a shuttle. Well, let's make a rover. Okay, I'm trying to think it out here. We got four. We can do this, or we can do this. And over here, if we had lithium, whatever the heck that stuff is, then we can make a battery, put it on the shuttle, or the, I'm sorry, the rover, get one of... Make a generator to power the battery. And this takes compound also. Looks like it takes what? Eight items. Alright, let's make it. Since the sun's coming up, we have this to be able to provide power to everything. Okay. So are we able to move this around with something else, or? Oh, well, we can't do anything until that says. I think we're going to go ahead and leave it here. I think we got a lot done. We got, what, 4 machines, and we are now working on a rover. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you have any questions, let me know, and I will talk to you next time. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.